Alrighty, we are told that we have a mean of 91 and a standard deviation of 10.